Oh god, there it is. How did I miss that the whole freaking time? It's just, it's AK, okay.
Here goes.
Oh, what's next, I wonder? Away and bio your heat.
Okay, what's the plan?
Get some!
I'll drink to that.
To meet your maker!
A song? Very well.
Here I go! You are about to witness my true power.
Here goes.
What's the plan?
Right, let's see. Come and get her.
Easy breezy.
Hey, I'm just getting started here.
Let's stay focused.
Oh, you little bastard.
To witness my true power.
A song? Very well.
Oh, what's next, I wonder? Come and get her.
Here I go. To meet your maker!
I hope my voice holds.
Next, I wonder. Come and get her.
Okay, then. All right.
We sure make a heck of a team.
I wonder what's next for me.
And the vase is broken beyond repair, you say? Well, it cannot be helped. Thank you for your efforts, nevertheless.
Sorry we couldn't be more helpful, sir. I wish there was something else we could give you.
Please do not trouble yourselves. Do you recall that I also told another pair of people about the mansion? Well, they were able to retrieve this for me.
A necklace?
Dalton, heart me to that bastard.
Yes, they gave it to me, no questions asked. It should be more than enough to cover the cost of my son's medicine.
Wow, they sure sound like kind people. I hope I get to meet them someday.
So our treasure hunt was a failure. A failure you decided to compound by giving away your lucky charm. Why would you do such a thing? I thought it was very valuable to you.
It was, but... Well, you saw the bloke's face. How could I not?
His face? This was enough to make you give up your treasure.
Yeah. Why?
No reason. I suppose I shall just have to get used to this new, generous you.
Yeah. Too bloody right you will. Anyway, all this running about the place has got my feet aching, something chronic.
Show me, please. Dag, you're injured. Why did you not say something sooner?
I don't know, I just, you know.
Never mind. It was good of you to give your necklace away. And I am sure you will find another lucky charm soon enough.
Yeah.
Just do not be so quick to give away the next one, will you?
Yes, boss. Whatever you say, boss.
Haven't taken on you yet. Wrong button. I'll keep this for now. Reading. Aquatic undead and demon cards. Regardless of affiliation are affected. I have a bunch of aquatic. I don't have a way to turn that off either. Fuck. Were humanoid part of that? They were not. What cards do you have? Bard, stay hand. Not use humanoid, beast, or aquatic cards. Okay. That's what it means by weekends. It turns down one of my other spots. That was probably a bad spot to put that. Surprisingly, no. So she can't answer that. You're gonna play her. Oh wait, I can put this here and that should turn those. Let's play the same cards, like in the exact same order. That'll be interesting to kind of observe. I don't think so, because she didn't play that last time. I guess rather she couldn't play that last time. Corner. I'm just gonna switch up that red and make that all blue, meaning she can't flank me. In the corner with you. Oh, she'll probably build off of that though. She didn't. Interesting. Oh. I just gave her the opportunity to flank me. Surprisingly, she did not take it. See if she plays the forest card again after she plays anyhow. Okay. Because if she does, then that spot's gone. Okay, she did. This is almost confirming it. Card. It's a risk. I'm taking a huge risk by playing it there. Or I'm not. Now the forest creature. Oh, she switched. There we go. Now she'll probably play the other one. almost there, son of a bitch. Oh fuck. Shit. I lost. I deserve that. One button. Oh, I will save. You, BD me. Oh, I don't even get to read. Interesting. I wonder if this is going to be the same fight. I guess it is? What? I see. I think she serves as a reminder. Oh, right, Alright, I guess there's nothing more I could do there, so I guess I'm gonna have to fight the other guy now. Or just yet. Oh, well. Let's see, I wonder if I actually have to face her in the card game or not. We'll see what happens. Nope, let's talk.
Back to show old Shirley what you made of, eh? I've been looking forward to this. But be warned, when I win, I'm taking you for everything you've got, your precious asterisks included.
What?
That's what you've been after from the start.
Afraid so. As a matter of fact, I knew all about you lot before you even set foot in here.
Orpheus.
Bernard told me.
Oh.
Tried to take me on, lost, then couldn't keep his mouth shut in the aftermath. Proper miffed at losing an asterisk to me, he was. Everyone seems to want to get their hands on these little lovelies, don't they? Well, I'll play fair, of course. If I lose, I'll hand mine over. Promise. Up for a game?
I'm ready.
Oh, fancy your chances, do ya? Righto, do your worst.
Oh, that is a BND game. I thought I was gonna be fighting her. Said to use this. I don't know if I want to get rid of two cards for, I know what I'll do. Perfect. Strengthens humanoid concept. That was stupid of me, I think. She can flank. What can she do? She can do that. And lose. Holy balls. I just barely won that. Holy shit.
No. No. We win.
Come on. You know the deal. Hand over the asterisk.
Dirty rotten cheats.
Eh? What do you mean?
I mean exactly what I say. There's no way you lot should be beating the likes of me.
Hey, but no one can win all the time, right? Isn't that what gambling's all about?
Oh yeah, rub it in, why don't you? Cheeky little sod. I'll teach you. Boys!
Oh, here we go. Now's the fight.
Take care of this little lot for me, and I'll forget what you owe. All right?
Very well. Please, you must not take this personally.
Orpheus, not you too.
Don't hate the player, guys. Hate the game. I have debts to pay.
If I have to fight you again...
Done with drama, huh?
Hey, you're the ones who stole my gift. If you're looking to blame someone, maybe try looking a little closer to home?
I look in the mirror, bitch.
Shut it, you. These lot are getting clobbered, and I'm having their asterisks. Let's get down to business, shall we?
Alright, take out the henchies first.
Swindled out of his fortune. After that, Mam left and Dad died of heartbreak. An experience like that teaches a girl that people value one thing, and one thing only. Money. Pure and simple. Oh, that was nothing.
This little son of a bitch. Okay. Okay.
Build storm of magic, I seal you!
You are about to witness my true power. Here goes. What's the plan?
Oh, he counters with that?
Guess it's my turn.
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
I don't think this is gonna be enough if I do it.
A song? Very well.
I think main character's dead. Oh, I cast that 9 times. I see. I can... what? Hmm. I don't want to Godspeed Strike that. And next, though.
I don't understand.
Ricky.
Did I... I did. I'm an idiot. Alright, well, Elvis. They're both defaulting.
Yes, I got another one.
Here I go.
They're all defaulting. Okay. He has damage up. He's weak to spears. Do I enrage them in hopes that they actually hit me? Defaulted again. Okay.
All right, then.
Neutral? Oh, I see. That's kind of cool. Who is this?
I'll sit this one out. A song? Very well.
You rang? That's bad, eh?
I shall endeavor to return the favor.
Earth.
Better luck next time.
I'm gonna heal myself. I need to be. I need her topped off. Alice is dead. Oh, he's not. Oh, wind. Elvis is dead. I need to know how much health you have left. You have 3,000. You're dead. You're next. Fire. Almost. Again. Okay. Oh, she's dead. She's not dead. Holy shit. Oh, now she is. Oh, we all are, I think. Yep. Fuck. I really gotta do that whole fucking thing over. Are you kidding? Oh, we did. Well, that worked. That shit. I lost. Oh, I won. I feel like I can do it, I just have to fucking kill Orpheus. I'll come back.
You're the humans who found Truff's ring.
Truff? Is that you?
Yes! Oh, thanks again for helping Truff out when he met you before.
You're more than welcome, old pal. Fancy seeing you again, eh?
What are you doing out here anyway?
Truff needs to get through. But the tree is blocking Truff's way.
Yeah, I can see that. But we're headed that way too. to Wiswald.
Truff tried to do something about it, but he's too hungry.
Oh my god.
He could do it on a full stomach, though.
What do you want?
It sounds like we need to get you something to eat.
Yes, please. Oh, a schnitzel, please.
What? Sorry?
Truff wants a schnitzel.
Wow, that's specific.
Truff's human friend cooked one for him once. It's been his favorite ever since. Truff went to Savalon to try and buy one. But the humans there said monsters aren't allowed to buy schnitzels. Truff is so hungry. And talking about schnitzels is making it worse. Juicy, tender meat wrapped in crispy, crispy breadcrumbs. A dinner to die for.
You certainly make it sound appetizing.
Aye, you've quite a ton of culinary phrase for a monster, eh?
Stop it. You're making my stomach grumble.
Sounds like we better go find a schnitzel before every...
Could human friends make sure Truff's schnitzel is smeared with lovely jammy jam, too?
Sure. Why not?
Schnitzel. Oh yes, it is a local speciality. Veal schnitzels are the most common, but other meats are also used. The innkeepers are reputed to be particularly delicious. I am sure he would be happy to prepare one for you.
Schnitzel, you say? Yes, I have been known to serve this dish on occasion.
I don't suppose you could make one for us now, with some jam, ideally?
Certainly. One moment, please. There. One schnitzel with jam.
Thank you very much. You don't know how happy this is gonna make somebody. Okay. Let's take Truff's treat before it gets cold.
It's good. Ta-da.
Watch out, guys.
To meet your maker.
Here goes.
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
Come and get it.
Maybe I should use that on. Well, no, because I'm not. Oh, maybe.
Let's see.
All right then. All right. Who's next?
Prepare to meet your maker. Here goes.
You rang? Eat sorcery. Looks like we did it. This feels good.
One must never stop learning.
Still hanging in there, Truff?
Truff is hungry. So hungry.
Not for much longer. We brought you a schnitzel.
Yes, Truff can smell it. Wonderful. Magical. A whole schnitzel just for Truff. Can Truff eat it now? Right. No.
Go right ahead.
You really were starving, eh?
All done. It was divine.
They're feeling a little stronger now?
Yes. Much stronger. Strong enough to deal with stupid, silly trees.
We'd be most grateful if you could.
Here goes! All done. All gone. Can go through now.
That's great, Truff. We'd have been pretty stuck without your help.
Stop it! Human friend is making Truff blush!
Well, you may not be much of a fighter, but you sure are strong, huh?
Secret is not brute strength. Truff has a knack. Learn the knack, and human friends can do it too.
Hello? Did I freeze? What happened here? When did I last save? Oh.
Exactly.
Nice. Thanks, Truff.
Happy days, eh? No tree's gonna stand in our way now.
Truff needs to go now.
Still searching for the owner of that ring?
Yes. Truff is looking for a cold place. Human friend who saved Truff talked often about snow. So if Truff can find snow, maybe Truff can find friend. Thank you for the schnitzel. It was delicious. Goodbye for now, human friend.
God. I didn't save either.
I shall show no mercy.
I'm done.
You are about to witness my true power.
That is three monkeys, and they took him down from full HP. Some rabbit, excuse me? X-fucking excuse me?
You're going to regret hurting my friends. Yeah!
Right, let's sort this mess out. You better be ready for this! Primordial forces consume you! Make ice of my enemies!
Huh. Hardly worth the bother.
I see that red boy.
Look lively, lads and lassies!
A song? Very well.
To worry about, prepare to meet your maker. We must not grow complacent.
Here he comes.
What's the plan?
We wipe the floor with them.
Are they red boys? Yeah, those are red boys, and there's two of them. Eat you, man. Oh wait, no, are they the- oh, you little bastards. Those rocks? What are those?
Look lively, lads and lassies!
That was nothing. That's nothing.
Was it Nip that almost did me in?
To worry about.
Prepare to meet your maker.
Oh, I'm still silenced. Son of a bitch.
Perhaps this might help.
Okay, what's the plan?
Witness my true power. Let me help you.
That's a close one, eh?
Here I go. That was nothing.
Ah, that's what it was, lethal leap.
Here goes nothing. That's bad, eh?
We're not gonna.
No.
Are you shitting me?
Right. Better fall back for now.
Oh, that's how I get the chest in that one spot.
Not much further now. We're in spitting distance of the old homeland.
You're not your usual talkative self, Elvis. Something wrong?
Aye. The place looks different.
It does, doesn't it? I'm sure there weren't this many trees last time we were here.
Which would suggest the influence of the Earth Crystal.
So, you've been to Wiswell before, huh, Adele?
Yep. It's where I met our annoying friend over there and agreed to head off with him to who knows where.
Aye, I was desperate to set off on my adventures, but I hadn't the first clue what to do out on the road. So, I hired this one as my personal bodyguard. She happened to be in town at the time.
It seemed like it might be fun at first, but it's been nothing but headaches ever since.
I can only imagine.
Hey, you cheeky so-and-sos.
Meanwhile, elsewhere.
Lord Commander.
Ah, Marla. Well, make your report.
Prince Caster is dead. His younger brother has taken the throne in his place. Bernard is also dead. And the record keeper, Dromed, is stepping down. The situation in Savalon is highly unstable. But there is a bigger problem.
What is it? Spit it out.
The water crystal. Princess Gloria has it. My apologies.
It matters little. The water crystal is of no concern.
Nevertheless, I take full responsibility. Forgive me, Lord Commander.
And you, Edna?
Things are going exactly as planned, Lord Commander. Your scheme is as perfectly conceived as ever.
Spare me your crawling. Continue as you are, and do not fail me. A little longer now, and my dream will be a reality. I leave matters in your hands until then.
You do me a great honor, Lord Commander.
Infernal woman. She will not monopolize my master's affections for long.
must make the most of this opportunity. You are about to witness my true power.
I hope my voice holds.
Here I go. Oh, did I hit a raw nerve?
It's nothing.
Guess it's my turn.
Prepare to meet your maker!
Here goes.
Coming, Gator!
You are about to witness my true power!
God.
Let's sort this mess out. That's bad, eh?
My time has not yet come.
Okay, what's the plan?
Yeah!
All right.
Our quest must go on.
Since I'm getting underdog bonus here, I'm going to reckon I am severely underleveled to be here. Just a guess.
So this is what's become of the old place, eh? Interesting.
Interesting? This is your hometown we're talking about here. Couldn't you be a little more concerned?
Nope.
I am. But panicking isn't going to make a blind bit of difference, is it?
Well, no, but...
Look! That must be the light Annie Hal told us about.
Looks like the glow of a crystal to me. Let's go take a closer look.
There's one quest in all of this. Okay. Already got both of those. Supposed to be good for them. Sure, I'll find one in the wild. Hi. Who the hell is that? Let's save. You, sir, who are you?
Galahad, is that you?
Elvis, you're back. It's certainly been a while, huh?
Aye, I suppose it has. We just got back now, as it happens.
And these are friends of yours?
That they are. Friends and traveling companions. Let's say we have a common purpose. Anyway, what are you doing over here? Shouldn't you be guarding the Institute like always?
Not anymore. I've been ordered to guard the tower instead.
Ah, have you now? Well, that's handy. We were hoping to take a look around inside, see? Checking a few things like... I don't suppose you could let us in.
Sorry. The tower's off limits right now. No one's allowed in, not even you.
Ah, come on. I'm sure you can make a wee exception for an old pal, eh?
I'm afraid not. The tower's off limits, and that's that.
You never were one for bending the rules, eh? But we've got to get in there somehow.
No. The tower's off limits. Off limits.
Galahad, you alright there, pal?
Off limits! No intruders! Intruders! Eliminate!
He's doing fine. Oh god. All right, well.
No entry. Off limit. No intruders. No entry. I said I won't say it again. No entry. No entry. Off limit. No intruders.
Who are you? Where did you come from? Oh, and I can't attack because you're blocking.
I hope my voice holds.
Eat sorcery.
All right then.
Okay then.
9,000 HP. Okay, well, let's try.
Prepare to meet your maker.
They're just immune to that healed her.
What in the world?
Amiss,
you are about to witness my true power. Here goes.
Okay, what's the plan?
Nothing to worry about.
What's the plan?
Prepare to meet your maker. I hope my voice holds.
Right, let's see.
Trying. 11? Are you kidding me? I can't sit here and whittle away that thing's HP. The actual hell.
Does that feel better?
How you doing, Arca?
You're not messing around. What's the plan?
How are they not at three? Still guarding, so let's bait it. Half damage spears. Okay, then he's also weak to light. There we go. He's dead, and now we're blind again, and now she's dead. He didn't default. Oh, it's me. Shit. I didn't realize I hit a... Alright. Oh, fuck. I'm blind, too. There goes half of that one. Where am I? Alright, I bring all this back. God damn it!
Whoa. Our attacks were just bouncing off him. That's no ordinary defense. You think maybe he has an asterisk?
I mean, he looks like a castle.
I suppose it's possible. But I'm more worried about him flipping his wig like he did. And what the heck was going on with that?
Well, either way, it doesn't look like we're getting into the tower.
Maybe we should make our way to the Institute of Magical Inquiry instead.
The Institute of Magical Inquiry?
The clue's in the name. It's a place where people conduct research into magic. The boss over that way is an old friend of mine. Reckon he'd be the one to ask about what's been going on. And about what came over Galahad back there and all.
The two things must be connected, right? The city going weird, and that Galahad guy going weird as well. Prince Castor was acting out of the ordinary too, not to mention half of Savalon. Wait, are you sure your friend at the Institute can even be trusted?
Roddy and me go way back. If there's anything up with him, I'll be able to tell straight off.
I hope you're right.
You worry too much, lassie. Everything's going to be just fine.
Well, if you say so.
house up there. Oh my god.
Elvis! Well, I'll be jiggered.
How do, Roddy? It's been a wee while, eh?
When did you get back? And why didn't you send me a letter or something to let me know you were all right? I was starting to think you might be dead in a ditch somewhere.
No, Roddy. You should know better than that. If anyone or anything manages to finally do me in, it'll be the talk of every tavern in the land. I've just been busy as all. Busy trying to make sense of that blasted book lady Emma left behind, mostly.
Och, that old thing. And how's it going? Making any progress?
Oh, aye, it's coming along nicely.
Well, Roddy seems the same as ever. No weird mood swings here.
Manners. Roddy, these are my new friends. We've been on a wee adventure together. Everyone, this is Roddy, boss man of this here institution and storied son of Wiswold.
Roddy McGranite, at your service. I hope Elvis hasn't been too much of a pain.
Oh, about that.
Aye, less of that. I've been an exemplary travel companion, I'll have you know. But, listen. There's a few things we need to ask you about. And one immediate problem we need your help with. We're wanting to get into the Tower, see? But that job's worth Galahad won't hear a word of it.
So, Tower?
Oh, good.
Roddy?
How's your conscience, Elvis? Clear? White as the driven snow? Or soiled? And murky, black with guilt.
What the heck are you on about?
Which one is it? Black or white? Black, white.
Roddy, pull yourself together, man.
Your heart is black. Black.
Get out. No. But I don't. No.
Okay, well.
Gah! He's locked the blasted door.
He completely flipped out, just like Galahad.
Yes, and in both cases, it seemed to be the mention of the tower that triggered the sudden change.
So what are we going to do now, Elvis? Is there anyone else who can help us?
Oh, well, look who is. Lily!
You know her, Elvis?
Aye, she's Roddy's wife. She'll be able to tell us what's been going on for sure.
Unless she's suffering from the same weird affliction as everybody else.
Ack, we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Come on, let's go and see what she has to say.
She went into that shop over there.
This man's gonna get us killed. Oh, right, she's dead. And she went into the weapon shop. I'm gonna take a rest at the inn. Did you? Oh, that's good to hear. That's the Bravely tradition. That's the wrong button.
Hello there, how are you today?
I can't complain, Lily. Now, what can I do for you?
I was looking for a new gown for our Mona. Oh, she'll have grown out of all her clothes before I know it.
Let's see now. There, how's this?
Oh, it's adorable. Oh, she's gonna love it. Thank you so, so much.
Lily. Were they enjoying it?
Elvis! I didn't know you were back.
Yeah.
I just got home, and I just ran into Roddy, and...
Oh, sorry, but if it's him you're wanting to ask about, you should know we're not together anymore.
Oh, dear.
Eh? What do you mean?
We split up. It's just me and the wee one now. You should come round to our new place sometime. She'd love to see you. Anyway, it was nice catching up. Ta-ta!
Well, she seemed pretty normal, right? No sudden mood swings or anything?
Yeah, this is definitely a, There's definitely a learning curve if this is your first turn-based RPG, especially with this system.
I suppose you're right. I can't believe her and Roddy have split up, though. I always thought they'd be together forever.
So you've not heard, then, about the accident at the Institute? It was a bad business. That poor wee girl got caught up in it all.
What? Mona? Is she all right?
No. She didn't make it, poor thing. And her only 10.
Oh, no.
Aye. She was delivering something to her dad when the accident happened. So he set right to blaming himself, if only I'd been at home so the child didn't have to come and find me, that sort of thing. And Lily set to blaming herself in turn for sending wee Mona off after him. And then they set to blaming one another and, well...
I don't mean to pry, but wasn't Lily just talking about her daughter as if she was safely at home?
Aye. I don't have the heart to ask exactly what she means, poor dear. And unless someone can find the time to head north, up to the forest there and check on her, I'm not sure we'll be finding out any time soon.
Oh, this took a turn.
We'll do it. Come on. We need to go and get to the bottom of this. I just can't get my head around it.
So Lily's behavior wasn't quite as normal as it seemed after all.
We need to find out what's going on.
Then we'll need to speak to Lily and Roddy some more. She's up in the forest. I'm guessing he's still over at the Institute, right? Who to speak to first?
I mean, I guess I can do either. I don't know. I don't know if he's gonna have the same kind of bullshit that the other one did. Do I go after him and get another mage job? I can go after her and find out what she has. He could use another job because I have nothing else to give him aside from mages. Let's see.
Door's locked. Not to worry. There are ways and means. Ways and means? Aye. There's a network of pipes and tunnels under Wiswold. They carry rainwater and sewage and all that out of the city.
Not another sewer.
And the Institute's hooked up to that network, so...
Wait. You're not suggesting we...
I am. I know a hatch that'll get us down there. I used to use it to get around town without Lady Emma noticing.
But sewage pipes? Really? Isn't that a little unhygienic?
It's a wee bit smelly, aye. But it never did me any harm.
Well, if it's the only way.
Is. Trust me.
Then I suppose we don't have much choice. Are you okay with this, Gloria?
Of course. Why wouldn't I be?
Oh, no reason. I just thought you might not like the idea of splashing around in people's... Ugh.
People's what?
Never mind.
Then it sounds like it's settled. Sorry, Adele.
Oh, you don't need to apologize. It's not like this was your idea. Anyway, let's not waste any more time. Into the sewers we go.
And that's locked it. I see. Interesting. Oh, free Justice Corps. Alright. Save again for good measure. I guess we'll go till I find a save point in this dungeon.
This place has changed a bit since I was last here. It's a proper forest now. And when you look at the color of that water, it's like a lake of blue paint.
Guess it can't be poisonous though. People seem to be living here just fine.
What brings you out here, eh?
All right there, big man. Do you live down here?
Oh, I do now, eh? Since my old house got crushed by all the trees.
That's why you're living out here? And what's with all the kids?
Oh, they've lost their homes too, poor wee things. And their parents, most of them. We take care of them now.
Their parents died?
Well, no one's quite sure. First, strange things started happening to the town, and then all the scholars started disappearing. These are the bairns they left behind.
Disappearing parents? What the hell has happened to this place?
Oh, there's the chest.
Look at the color of this water. Must be coming from the Institute. What in the world's going on here?
Please, Elvis, let's just keep moving. I don't want to spend any more time down here than we have to.
Adele, wait! Don't go running off by your...
A horrible sewer monster!
Well, I did try and warn you. Some wee beasties escaped from the Institute and made their homes down here a while back. Lady Emma used to send me down here to fight them. Good training and all that. That's how it happened across the way we came in. They were wild and carefree days. Oh, did I ever tell you about the...
Elvis, you can wander down memory lane later. This place was bad enough even without monsters. But we need to get out of here as fast as possible.
Huh?
What is it?
I thought I saw something up ahead. Looked like a little kid.
Oh, probably one of the wee ones we saw before, eh? It's a bit dangerous for them down here, though. If we catch up with them, we'll tell them to head straight back home.
Yeah. Good idea.
Now, is that a red boy? Hey, how underleveled am I to even be here? Because the monsters in the field are giving me the underdog bonus. Oh dear sweet Jesus.
Nothing to worry about. Here I go.
Alright. Can't do anything about the wiki. It's just gonna have to run away.
Prepare to meet your maker. I hope my voice holds.
Right, let's see.
I will guess it's weak to fire, but it's red, so it might absorb it. Okay, no, we're good. Oh, it's sticking around. Do I try? It's gonna be something stupid. It's probably gonna be like 10 or 2. 40.
Here it comes.
And it's...
You are about to witness
it was worth a shot.
To to witness my true power. Does that feel better?
Back in the game.
You're right.
Coming, Kirito.
What's the plan?
Sure, let's try. Oh, I caught it.
Hard work is always rewarded.
Didn't think that would work. Everything is glowing down here. I don't think I'm supposed to be. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. I think I need to be a bit higher leveled.
We won't be going easy on you.
These are undead. I wonder if Raze will be an instant KO. Well, we have our answer. That can Zerk? Are you shitting me? Get the fuck out of here with that.
Prepare to meet your maker. Let me help you.
Yeah, can miss.
You can rely on me.
What's the plan? You are about to witness my true power. Here goes.
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
A mere scratch.
Let me at him. On to the next one.
Let's keep this up, guys.
Now this is interesting.
Guess we'll keep this up for now.
We've got the upper hand, guys.
You are about to witness my true power. Does that feel better? Thank you.
That said what? Killer.
You are about to witness my true power. Here goes.
Oh, what's next, I wonder? Right, let's get you patched up.
I live to fight another day. That was nothing. Prepare to meet your maker. A song? Very well. My true power.
locked off. And
we've outmaneuvered them.
Right, let's see. Right, let's get you patched up.
A welcome intervention. Prepare to meet your maker. Here goes. Ahem. Here I go.
That's slow.
Next, I wonder. Eat sorcery.
You are about to witness my true power.
I hope my voice holds.
That was nothing. What's the plan?
Yeah! Right. Let's see.
All right, well, now you're dead.
It's got nothing to do with it, pal.
No big deal.
I can take it.
Prepare to meet your maker. Does that feel better?
Cheers. I owe you one.
Come and get it.
I'm up, huh? Yeah!
You rang?
You are about to witness my true power.
A song? Very well.
Here I go. Yeah, I've got another one.
Let us continue on our way.
We must make the most of this opportunity.
Eat sorcery!
Prepare to meet your maker!
Very well.
Let me at him. Right on the money.
Freeze! Get off!
You are about to witness my true power.
I hope my voice holds.
Nothing like the long game. Prepare to meet your maker. No worse than expected.
Oh,
that's on to the next one. Alrighty, let's press on, eh? There's a chest. I have to go all the way around to get it. Come on. I can't use Rise because this won't always hit.
Looks like luck's on our side.
You are about to witness my true power.
Wind element.
I hope my voice holds.
You can rely on me.
Thank you. All right then.
Me at him.
Prepare to meet your maker.
this my true power?
A song? Very well.
Oh, what's next, I wonder? Right, let's get you patched up.
A welcome intervention.
Come and get it!
Yeah! All right.
All right, then. Prepare to meet your maker! No worse than expected!
Right, let's see!
You are about to witness my true power! Prepare to meet your maker!
I have to protect myself!
Let me at him!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, what's next, I wonder? Yeah! Didn't like that, did you?
What's the plan? You are about to witness my true power. Your might knows no bounds.
I hope my voice holds. Wonderful. Brutally effective.
We all have our weaknesses.
You rang?
Nothing to worry about. Prepare to meet your maker. Does that feel better?
Ah, much better.
Here I go. Yeah.
Come and get
it. All right, well, now what, guys?
Alrighty, let's press on, eh?
Degen. Oh God. Oh my freaking God.
We've got the upper hand, guys.
Let's buckle down.
Nothing like the long game.
Here goes.
Come and get it.
I was ready for that one. Yeah.
Man,
be healed.
You rang? Safety box.
I'm up, huh? How?
Oh, what's next, I wonder? Eat sorcery.
You are about to witness my true power.
I hope my voice holds.
Let me at him!
What's the plan?
Right, let's see.
Almighty 300. He's not even.
Next, I wonder. Come and get him!
You are about to witness my true power.
Here goes.
On to the next one.
Eat sorcery!
feeling okay?
This feels good.
You can drop boosters? You bitch.
We won't be going easy on you.
Ooh, dear God.
Well, what's next, I wonder?
The fun.
Prepare to meet
the
your fun.
The bell. The exact same party. The exact same. Oh, save point. Ooh, oh. Hey, there's two of them. There's three of them? Oh, God.
Let me help you.
Oh, thanks for bailing me out.
She's dead. That didn't kill. What the hell?
You are about to witness my true power. I hope my voice holds.
Well, what's next, I wonder? Right, let's get you patched up.
I shall endeavor to return the favor.
Ha! Oh, still standing.
A mere scratch. Witness my true power. Be healed. Wonderful.
You rang? Right, let's get you patched up.
Aye.
That'll do nicely.
Here I go.
That's bad, eh?
Thank you.
Bring a heart! Ha!
Prepare to meet your maker!
I hope my voice holds.
You are about to witness my true power. I must endure.
It's nothing. Oh, what's next, I wonder?
Maelstrom of magic, I seal you!
Here I go. All right, who's next? Prepare to meet your maker! Yeah! Another foe vanquished!
Alrighty! Let's press on, eh?
Nope. Oh god, and there's a spider right there too. That's not good.
Let's put the boot in!
Why show him? Why tease us?
What's the plan?
There's two.
You can rely on me.
You have my thanks. You are about to witness my true power.
Very well.
Just killed.
Oh, very unfair.
Safety boss.
All right then.
Oh, what's next, I wonder? Time to take a step back.
No big deal.
Prepare to meet your maker.
I hope my voice holds.
Alright, well, he's already dead.
Looking good, guys.
I just keep getting stronger.
Okay, there's a wall. For the love of God, let there be a save point. Oh, I could have just come this way the whole time. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, he's almost dead. That's half. It's half. Why is it half? There's a flower.
Nothing to worry about.
Mulder, a spell sword.
Oh, what's next, I wonder? You can rely on me.
I shall endeavor to return the favor. Prepare to meet your maker.
Here goes.
To witness my true powers. All right then.
Oh, what's next, I wonder? Right, let's get you back, start feeling good.
Prepare to meet your maker.
What's the plan?
Let me.
You are about to witness my true power.
We stand firm for now.
Right, let's see. Aye, that'll do nicely.
Looking good, guys.
What do we got? Spell sword. Spell sword.
Nothing to worry about.
Spell sword.
Here I go.
There's eight of them. Okay.
You are about to witness my true power.
Right. Let's give you five stars.
I live to fight another day.
Ow! No fear.
You are about to witness my true power.
Here goes.
Right, let's see. Primordial forces consume you.
Damage. Okay.
Come and get it. Come on.
to meet your maker. Be healed.
I'm back in the game.
You rang?
Didn't like that, did you?
No big deal.
All right, then. You are about to witness my true power.
I hope my voice holds.
Right, let's see.
You take a step back.
A mere scratch.
Let me at him.
Prepare to meet your maker. Your tale ends here.
Ooh, right in the soft bits.
You are about to witness my true power.
A song? Very well.
Burn! Smolder!
Maybe I should be using Mercy Strike more, because that does a shit ton of damage. Holy crap.
We must not grow complacent. Let's keep this up, guys!
Save point. Save point. A return point, you bastards. Talk to him if I want to do anything. Alright, so let's see. All right, well then, I am going to go ahead. It's almost midnight. I'm going to go ahead. I'm going to cut for now. I likely won't be back tomorrow night or tomorrow morning. Don't fully know yet, but if not, I will likely see you over the weekend. Thank you so much for watching. You all have a good night. Take care.